Today's prompt is cat, and I couldn't help myself. I found a picture of this cat sleeping among some wildflowers, and I thought it was the sweetest thing, so I wanted to make my own version of it. I used gouache, watercolors, some colored pencils, and this is what I made.